What's new at school?
Nothing.
Nothing? Oh, one of the lunch ladies died. They found her in the gym with, like, two holes in her neck and all the blood drained out of her.
Good lord, who does something like that?
Obviously a vampire. Where's the pepper?
Wait, what? Vampires are real?
Yes, Summer, vampires are real. Who knew? Oh, right, all humanity for hundreds of years now.
Yes, Summer, it's a big universe. Get used to it. Right, Rick?
Well, what are we going to do?
We're gonna live our lives until we die, possibly by vampire. More likely auto accident or heart disease, but possibly vampire.
Grandpa Rick. Couldn't you, like, use your super knowledge to turn yourself into a teenager and come to our school and help us hunt the vampire down?
Wow.
Yeah, pretty specific pitch, Summer. I probably could turn myself into a teenager and hang out in the zit-covered, hormone-addled, low-stakes ass world that is high school. But here's my reverse ask. Why in the f*** would I ever do that, ever? And how dare you even ask me that? And why aren't you more ashamed of yourself?
Dad?
Be ashamed of yourself, sweetie.
Jerry, do you know what you just said to our daughter?
Sorry, I wasn't paying attention.
To a conversation about vampires?
Clearly, I didn't know it was about vampires because I wasn't paying attention, which you would know if you ever paid attention to me.
Oh, here we go. Right to the victim role.
Am I a victim, Beth? Or am I married to a mean, unfair monster that always hurts me?
Jesus Christ! Will you fix your marriage or get a divorce already?
Well, we tried a couples therapist.
That's earth therapy. You might as well ask a horse to fix a merry-go-round. I mean, he'll try his best, but mostly he's just gonna get horrified. I know about a place off-planet with 100% success rate.
Well, we want to make it work if we can. It's just...
Then it's settled. No need to pack. Oh! Let's go, 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 go!
Do you think Mom and Dad are, you know, gonna get a divorce?
I think it's okay to dream, Morty. I'm gonna go make some wooden stakes.